Ayo, back again with another reaction video, man. Today's video, I got Eminem. Mercury Bed, I think that's how it's called, yes. Obviously, I've heard the song before, but I realized I've never actually sat down and watched the music video before. So I'm gonna check it out today. It came out 14 years ago. Mom was like, well, I'm 20, she's gonna turn me 23. Mom was like, probably 6, 7 or 8. Probably 8, 8-ish. Mom was 8 when this music video dropped, bro. So I'm gonna check it out. Before I get into it, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. We're almost at 16k, so subscribe and join the channel. And yeah, let's just get straight into it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up that upper lip. Crying about. You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh, I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry.
Yeah, like, not related to the song. Have you ever seen somebody being sad before, but the person is smiling, but you can actually look at this person and be like, damn, like, bro, I know you wanna cry, bro. Like, I can actually tell from it, you are actually sad, like, I don't know if you have been in that situation before, but if you have, then you know what Eminem is talking about, man. But I haven't actually seen this music video before, you know.
Even when you smile, even when you laugh, I can see it in your eyes. Deep inside, you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world. When it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls looking in
the
days. I know.
Two little beautiful girls. Wait, does Eminem have two kids? I'm confused, man. I don't know, man.
Swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. Yeah. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did.
We don't try to hide. I personally don't have kids, but if I have kids, I won't try to hide them. Hide them from certain things. I would just tell them about it and let them know the good and bad, well, the good and bad side of the thing that I'm talking about. Because the more you try to hide them from that thing, it's like the more they get curious. Because growing up, well, I don't know. I don't really want to talk about it. But if you know what I'm talking about, then you know.
Growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again. Like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then, of course, everything always happens for a reason.
What?
I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over. And that's what destiny is.
That's what.
But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And you
personally, me personally, bro, this is one of my favorite songs from Eminem, bro. Like this. Don't get me wrong, like when it comes to like deep rapping, I like that, bro. I prefer deep rap, like with a story behind it, than, you know, the hype one talking about bitch this, bitch that, bro. No, I prefer a rap song with like a deep story behind it, bro. That's what I like a storytelling rap. Personally, that's what I like, not gonna lie.
Every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart.
Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are, and daddy's still here. Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now, hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it back, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I don't know, he's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise, mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to you and make him eat every carrot. Don't fool with that.
Like, this music video is actually nice, you know. It's actually my first time actually sitting down, like, watching this. And not gonna lie, bro, watching this, it made me realize how much I really want to have a family as well. Like, I really want to have, like, an actual family. Like, bro, oh, don't get me wrong, I'm so young. I'm still, bro, I'm in my early stage of my 20s, bro. Like, I'm calm, but I actually want to have, like, a... If you know what I'm talking about, then you know. But yeah, that was it. If you made it to the end, subscribe to the channel, like the video, and you want me to do more Eminem songs, like, obviously, even if you don't want me to, I'm still gonna do it anyway, you feel me? But yeah, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. We're almost at 16k, so subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment down below for you want me to react to this. Follow my TikTok and my Instagram, links are down below, and see you the next one, man. I'm out.